Right, welcome, 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 ribble again. Hopefully the camera's on me. Right, there's a lot of lads on here today, they're all doing quite well. It's a bit hard, it's very cold, icing up on the rings. Gary Williams, all round angling. We'll do some fishing. Simple rig today. We have got the old 14 foot Drennan 909, 506. Straightforward waggler, strung out shot, small bulk, halfway down, single maggot, size 16. Let's see if we can catch some fish. Let's get on with it. Right, bloody ice on the eyes again. Every time I come to this swim, ice on the bloody nose. Right. It's not been the easiest this morning, it's been bites have been a bit finicky. There's fish there, mostly dace. But it's like that bite then, struck nothing there. Try and put it out in the middle of the float. A little bit of hemp, a little bit of maggot. Bloody flow keeps coming and it keeps backing off. Can't get into a rhythm. Tempted to slip some of this bulk down, actually, some of this shot down. Double bulk it. That'll do it. Just move that shot up here a bit. Let's see how that goes. See if we can get a better response on that. Ooh, tiny little roach. Very busy down here today. It's like another six anglers here today. Little dace. Oh, it's a little chub. Change that little clump. Let's see if this makes a difference because I'm not connected with them fish at all. Right. Hopefully now I should get a better response. a much finer gauge hook, this. Oh, have you got a dab? Oh, wicked, man. I do like a dab. Lovely, lovely days. Oh, hands are cold. Let's see what happens when I put just two red maggots on. I was just casting a little bit too far out before. Let's see what happens. Thank you. I'm a bugger for swearing on film. We've got to stop.
Appeal to some, but not to others.
It's
I don't mind.
It's one of them. I keep forgetting, and I've started bleeping it out now. Yeah, they're like that. Every one of them, they look tiny.
Sardines.
There'll be loads of them. I might try a bit.
They're both well for future though, don't they?
I'm hoping some of these will come up the colder in a few weeks. It didn't really arrive in big numbers last year. So, not as many as I'd like anyway.
It's rummy, isn't it? Like,
August, is it? Been a bit. This morning, earlier on, the rings on the rod were just iced up.
Yeah,
and the flow going backwards as well.
Yeah.
I wasn't very happy.
Right, Gary, I'll let go. I'll see you later.
Catch you later.
Right.
See you later. Bloody last. Oh, the big bait pays off. Thank God for that. Bloody hell. Bloody nightmare day. Look at that, it's took three or four maggots and a worm. Nice roach. Ooh, get back in there. Thank you. what I'll do is I'll pop this cute net out. Hopefully. Might carry on fishing actually into the dark, so I'll do this quickly. I wouldn't say there's a massive amount of fish, it's literally all gates. The microphone in there. Right, I think I'll just stick that there, it'll work. Right, thank you for watching. You know it's going a bit dark now. I've not been very talkative, I've had a bit of a rubbishy day to tell you the truth. Making it more embarrassing that there's actually people been catching fish and I've been fishing like a complete and utter muppet. That's fishing for you. I'm not going to give up yet. I'm going to carry on fishing. If I do catch any fish, I'll get the camera. It's going dark, everybody's gone home. I'm the last person on the stretch as usual. So anyway, if you enjoy the films and you want to carry on watching, please subscribe. Subscribing is great. Thumbs up. I do get a one or two thumbs down. Why people do that, I ain't got a clue. But anyway, thumbs up if you don't mind. I'll carry on making the films. If you carry on watching them, that's no problems whatsoever. Hope you, everybody has a lovely week. And I will catch you later. See you later. Leave the cameras running, and if we're catching fish, you might see them. You might not.